So the giveaway winner for this challenge is, can I get a drum roll? How do you say it? How do you say? A drum roll? Hi guys, welcome back to Gabby with a Twist. If you're new here, my name is Gabriella and I welcome you to my channel. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe button to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing basically everything that I will be doing for myself to get glam. So I need to do my eyebrows and my nails, so I'm going to bring you guys along with it. So stay tuned. Back from my eyebrow appointment. I didn't want to bring you guys in because she does do her eyebrows inside her house and just for the privacy reason, but guys, look how bomb my eyebrows look. She does a tint on them, so I basically don't have to fill them in, but they look like a little dark for now because since I just got them done, but for a couple days they'll go lighter, but they look so good, right? Let me know in the comments below. Hi guys, I am back from my nail appointment. Actually for my toes, and not really an appointment, I just did a walk-in, sorry. My toes look amazing, which makes me extremely happy because I hate when my toes come out ugly, especially when I'm paying for a service. But I would really recommend this place. I don't remember the name, so I'll put it up here so you guys can know in case you guys live in the Miami Lakes area or in the Hialeah, whatever you want to call it, because now they have like a whole shenanigans. But I'm gonna go pick up some food and go spend time with my kids. So I will be back once it's time to go to my nail appointment for my hands, which I'm so excited because I have like three styles that I want to do, but I'm gonna mix it into one for Valentine's Day. So guys, stay tuned, guys. Guys, so I forgot to come on here right before my nail appointment, but I already did my nails. They look so good. I'm gonna show you guys right now so you guys can see how bomb my nails look. They came out exactly how I wanted. I did them a little bit longer than usual. The girl said this is actually a medium set, but they actually look really long and they look so good. So are you guys ready to see them? Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. Let me get you guys closer and let me flip the camera. Hold on. This is how they look. I have a pink ombre here and this is like a pink, but you kind of see the vibes. Oof, the sun is hitting. Okay, so. It looks so good. Exactly how I want him. Same thing with this hand. It looks so good. I wanted something cute. Hi. Guys, I am back. I'm feeling much better. As you or may have not known, I was sick for 2.5 weeks straight. I was sick first with the virus, and then I ended up getting a really bad cough that I ended up in the hospital, but whatever. I'm feeling much better and I can actually announce the giveaway winner that everyone has been waiting for, and I've been dying to do this video, but due to that cough that just unexpectedly happens, I couldn't. So the giveaway winner for this challenge is, can I get a drum roll? A drum roll. Anyways, the giveaway winner for this challenge is Janice_CurlyJourney. Please contact me through here or DM in my Instagram. If it's easier, you have 24 hours to claim your giveaway items. If not, someone else will be chosen. So please contact me, do not miss out. And I'm also gonna be throwing a little surprise in there for you, just for everyone being so patient. And I'm very sorry for the delay, guys, but sometimes life happens and we have no control over it. So guys, if you guys want me to do more giveaways, just let me know in the comments down below. I'll be more than happy to do more giveaways. So make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and comment below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye now.